You can't really hear, but the background music is like a facsimile of the Pirates of the Caribbean theme.
You'll never take me ship.
What is he talking about?
I have no idea.
You want to take him, or should I?
That's a good boy.
Take your sail, ogre, but cursed be ye who takes back the likes of such finery. May an ill wind fill your sail.
I still don't know what he's talking about.
We've got things to do, Puss. Let's go.
Yay! Yay! Hell yeah! Look at all that money! Show me the money! But I was just on the ship.
Oh, I'll be back in no time.
There's something I need to tell you.
Well, can it wait till I get back?
No, I...
Oh, God, it's Anduin. Oh, no!
One more time.
Shrek, I...
What? Don't you get it, Shrek? You're gonna be a daddy.
Wow, Fiona doesn't even get the dignity of saying it this time. That's fantastic.
Santa Maria.
This really is like a Gmod video. Hell yeah! Shrek and Kingdom Hearts? Are you kidding me?
With Shrek off on his quest, Charming craftily hatched a nefarious plan for revenge against Shrek, Princess Fiona, and a certain barmaid who inexplicably found him somewhat less than charming. Determined to seize the throne, Charming called together the rogues of the kingdom and promised them everything they had ever desired.
And the happily ever afters we so richly deserve.
Charming then dispatched the evil queen, Captain Hook, and Stromboli, and all their minions, to take over the kingdom of far, far away.
Yeah, these cutscenes are better than the scenes in the actual movie. Like, I swear to God, they put more effort into this game than they did the movie. Oh, I can pick up and throw items? Hell yeah!
These ruins mark the edge of Worcestershire. Here, my friend, we are in dangerous, unexplored territory.
Aye. I reckon the angry mob is here to tell us where to go.
I shall be delighted to teach them some respect.
I like how Donkey isn't playable at all in this game.
This is no ordinary ogre. Bow to Shrek.
They can bow to Arthur later. Let's go!
I will take my leave, boss. And meet you at Arthur's Academy.
And I suppose you've got something better to do?
I have a lady friend nearby.
Hell yeah! Eat shit! Ha ha! Fuck you! Fuck your shit! Fuck you! Oh, I missed. Fuck you! I like how those guys are just standing waiting for me to step on the fucking... on the fucking trigger. Oh wait, hold on. Can I smash this? Woo! Got the mug! Hell yeah! Broke the sign! Hell yeah!
Whew! You know, I almost didn't make it.
You missed the gracious welcoming committee.
No, Todd McFarlane only worked on the first game.
Yes, donkey.
You think this Arthur guy likes donkeys?
I can't imagine.
They talk like fucking Muppets. I wish I could do a ground pound. That would be rad. I don't know. Maybe I can like unlock more combo attacks with all my coinage. Yeah, that's what I should do after this level. I should spend my sick point- Fucking! How dare you! I gave you a chance, but you wouldn't listen. Yay! Give me that mug. Are those just normal-ass school buses? Oh no, they got like a carriage thing in the front. Okay, I was weirded out for a sec there.
He's here! Run away!
I'll show them just how friendly I am by beating the living shit out of every single one of them. Then they'll know I mean no harm! Woo!
Dude, she was so mad at me, just because I helped Cindy with her alchemy homework.
Man, Shrek, you smell that?
Quiet, donkey.
What do you suppose lives here?
From hot to not, she's such a princess, dude.
Oh, it's the high school level.
Mad about something?
Smell like that weed rat nest you had at the swamp last year.
Woo! It's not weed rats, donkey. They're jocks. Now be quiet.
A talking donkey? Those geeks at the Wizard Club just never learn, do they? Hit them hard, guys!
Okay, Shrek, kill these teenagers! Destroy their families! Oh, can I kick the soccer ball? Yeah! Hell yeah! Hey, guys, you wanna play, some soccer? Oh hey, that oh, that's adorable. You get a fucking barrel out of the machine. That's adorable. See, that's the kind of shit I wish they had in the actual movie. There is more thought to design in the shitty tie-in game than there is to the actual movie. Usually, this is the other way around. Oh my god, every time I punch it, another barrel comes out. It's awesome. Look at this shit. That's radical. I can just farm it for infinite fairy dust. Hey guys, let's play some soccer. No! Oh no! Fuck your statue! Aww. win. Shrek, I love Shrek's running animation. That boy's just got a fucking bucket. No!
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sir Shrek.
Shrek's fucking dead face. Oh, I get it now. That's what the infinite barrels are for. Fuck your shit. Hey, fuck your shit.
Fly home, my love. Tell the evil queen we
go, found. My bird husband. Go. Fuck your shit. Woo! More soccer balls. Hell yes. Guys, let's play some soccer. Guys, come on, let's play some soccer. Let's play some soccer, guys. Come on, let's play some soccer. I wanna play soccer. Ah. Okay, I gotta throw shit at her. Okay. I'm gonna take the barrel.
I wonder what that was all about.
No! Woo! That sick coinage. Alright, I'm gonna see what I could get at the gift shop before I continue.
It's music only an ogre could love. Let's get this show on the road.
Okay, a Shrek Regal costume. Shrek and swim trunk.
Once more, with feeling.
Knight armor. Oh, like from the first movie. Pirate outfit. Evil knight disguise. Oh, for Puss in Boots. Funeral dress for Fiona! Oh my god, no! No, she was wearing this during her father's funeral! No!
Here we getting down, medieval style!
I can give Donkey a dragon costume. A new difficulty mode. Ooh, I can increase my damage, fairy dust, multiplayer map, multiplayer characters, commentary. That's awesome.
Oh no, not this song again.
Alright, so I'm gonna save up for that bonus damage, but I think we can all agree that this is just necessary, honestly. Like, this is just, of course. Okay, let's play some more game. It's showtime.
kid and I ran away when those guys got angry.
It's perfect! It's perfect!
Oh, well, if you're I'll just clap my hands.
Yes!
And will fall from the sky. Now quit whining, donkey, and let's find Arthur.
Oh, I can play as donkey now. Awesome! Figured he couldn't fucking stop. Fuck your shit. Wake up at the speed of sound. Bright lights and colors all around. I'm running wild, living fast and free. Got no regrets inside of me. Not looking back, not giving up. I'm gonna keep on running. I'm gonna reach for the stars, although they look pretty far.
Coming through.
I'm gonna find my own way. No better chance than today. Oh god, Ducky's dying! Okay, so I should just use this attack exclusively. The stars, they shine so bright. The colors feel so right. I'm gonna keep on running. Fuck off!
Here's the finest ride in all of Worcestershire.
That is so 5 years ago. Is that hay?
I'm starving here.
Hey!
It hit me. It just fell from the sky and hit me. Oh, my eyes twitching again.
You all right there, donkey boy? God, I gotta. I want to get the collectibles. I want the collectibles. God damn it. it every 10 seconds. If you just kept going, you'd have lost me a long time ago. Oh! Donkey has an aerial attack! Stop! I'm trying to use my finishing move! Woo! 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 Of a reputation, burn, 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 burn. Living in the past is a new generation. I'd always do what I want to do, and that's how it's gonna go. And I don't give a damn of a bad reputation.
Stupid donkey, you crashed our ride.
Man, high school kids are mean.
I didn't do fucking shit, asshole. You crashed your own damn carriage. Fuck. Don't. Damn it. Fuck off. Fuck off. Die. Die. Why I oughta. Why I oughta. Back here. Nothing. Oh, hey, Shrek. I forgot about the swim trunks.
Well, well, well. Nice of you to join
me. Nice of you to join me. Oh, lockers. Actually, Donkey is like the worst fucking character so far. In this fucking game, oh my god. I love Donkey, but he is awful in this game.
I think we're here.
Is this the school? Why does it look like a hedge maze?
Probably to keep out talking donkeys. Yeah.
Yeah, no, well, that's not why.
Have fun.
That's not why people would build a hedge mage. Don't you take that key? Don't you take that key?
Look, an ogre. How many power ups is that?
Fucking.
Get back here with that key.
Give me that key. Wow, these witches are moving at like a significant, well not significantly, but they're obviously moving at a lower frame rate than everything else. Fuck your bush! Fuck it! is not a hedge maze. This is like a few hedges.
I'm going to need that key from that nerd.
I know, Shrek. God. I want the collectibles.
Wait, you're not going over here.
Get back here with that key!
This game might look decent, but the actual gameplay really isn't anything to write home about. I'm literally just mashing X, and then sometimes you need to press a different button. I mean, it's not god-awful or anything, but it's definitely nothing to write home about. Like, I guess for point of reference, I got more enjoyment from Sonic Forces than I did from this. Though, I mean, it's not terrible or anything. It's mine! Yeah, this is not a hedge maze. I don't know what they were talking about. My guess is that, like, the level design called for a hedge maze, but then the programmers didn't actually feel like making a maze. So they're just like, oh, I'll just put down some hedges, it'll be fine.
Enough level to exit this maze.
Shut up!
I resist. Save versus unconsciousness. Oh, bummer!
Woo! Got the key. Oh, key. You're so good to me. I wanna have your babies. Oh, key. You're so good to me. Nice. They didn't even bother putting like a big rock here or anything. No, just don't worry about it, man.
Doesn't anybody ever leave a gate open?
Have no fear, boss. I shall scale the impenetrable fortress and clear the path.
Okay.
They talk like fucking Muppets. Can you please? Oh, cool. I was afraid I was gonna die. Cause, you know, sometimes in games, waters are instant death, and especially considering that Puss is like a cat. Cats fucking hate water, but okay. Can you feel that? Moving through your mind. Ooh, say, oh. Yay! Wheel time! Slipping down your spine! Yeah! But you can hardly swallow your fears and pain. But you can stand to fall.
You must be the welcoming
we'll put you right
committee.
Back where you came. Live and learn. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow.
Hey, kid, which one is Arte?
That tall one over there. But he prefers to go by his nickname, Peaches.
Okay.
Live and learn from the dust of the day. Live and learn. Hey, yourself if you fall. Live and learn. How did I do that? I don't understand.
Wait till Artie sees what we're gonna do to his horse.
Fucking that. There we go. I do indeed sing like an angle. A perpendicular angle. I can be your devil or your angle. Yeah, I've been listening to a lot of Sonic music lately. Hey all, welcome to the greatest storm. I know, you've been waiting much too long. Right here, I will be your shining star. And I fear and fire like a sun. I run into the heat of day. Like a knight, I fight until the fight is won. In a rage, I'll save each and every one. Till this war is won, and I live to rule by the sword, slashing through the every inch of the power in you. And I command my kingdom of the night of the wind. Whoa! I got the achievement! Hooray! Whoa!
If you've come to play, you're gonna pay!
Oh, you made a funny! Now go play your silly game!
Nerd!
Why are there only lacrosse players? Like nothing else. Only lacrosse!
Remarkable!
Gotta run! The fucking running animation, I just can't. It's just. Like, everyone else looks okay, but then Shrek's just like. I bet there's something. Oh, I can't go back there. All right. Give me that chicken leg. Yeah.
Boy, do I have a surprise for you. What's this?
You'll never get the sword, Shrek.
I like how that kid just does not react at all.
You're not getting either.
Yes! Yes! I'm a mean green mother, I'm out of space and I'm mad. Cause I'm a mean green mother, I'm out of space and I think that you've been had. I died. Okay, let's try this again.
Boy, do I have a surprise for you. What's this?
How would you react if fucking Shrek walked into your fucking school campus's goddamn swim trunk? Boy, do I have a surprise for you!
Hey, hey, Shrek, heads up!
Woo!
Throw the soccer ball with the wind,
kick
Shrek.
Your ass! Eat shit! Woo! Whoa, mama! Hold on, there's a healing item in one of these barrels. Yes. Fucking eat shit. Alright.
Throw the soccer balls at the witch, Shrek.
Woo! What? Hey! Yeah! Woo! Okay, where's the soccer ball? There it is. Woo! Wait! Oh no, it's gone! Donkey, I need another soccer ball! Oh, phew! Thank you, Donkey! No! I threw it out of bounds! Fucking out of my way. I'm gonna play soccer with the witch. Now the soccer ball's gone. Thank you. Hey! Hold on, I'm coming with the soccer ball. It's like his arms have their own, like, fucking ragdoll physics. Just fucking eat shit, damn it. Woo! Yay! Why I oughta. Blast!
Alright, Peaches. You're coming with me.
What did you call me?
Peaches. Come on, we've got a ship to catch.
You said it again.
And you'll have a whole kingdom calling you that, if we ever get there. Now move it, Peaches!
Unhand me. You've insulted Lancelot's honor for the final time.
Lancelot? I thought you were Arthur.
That's one insult too many. You shall face me on the field of battle.
I love Shrek just stood there. How long have I been streaming for? A whole hour, wowee. I'll be right back. I'm gonna run and grab me a bag of chaps. Enjoy the cutscene.
There, Sleeping Beauty, Snow White, Cinderella, and Rapunzel did what all royal princesses do in times like these. Sip tea.
Seriously? A tea party? It's what all royal princesses do in times like this.
But Prince Charming and his goons had other plans in store for them.
Far, far away is mine.
Demanding to know the whereabouts of Shrek?
You'll never find him.
He did the next best thing.
Question the puppet, find the ogre.
And toss the princesses into a dank cell.
Gotta clean.
With Shrek away, and Charming having seized the throne, the future of Far, Far Away looked bleak indeed.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Sleeping Beauty! Fiona, where are you? Locked up in a prison cell. Can you find me? I can't. I'm locked up too. Charming is releasing all the prisoners, except us. You have to get us out of here. Hurry!
They're letting us go! How cool is that?
Yeah, but they forgot me. Would you let me out, please?
Well, I'm not sure. I might get in trouble.
Okay, I return. I just had to get myself some snackage. Okay, let's do this. Oh, I'm Sleeping Beauty. Okay, why not? Okay, here we go. Why did I take my glasses off? I need those. Okay. I'm hitting the left trigger, my dude. Oh, I gotta fairy dust first. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Jesus! Oh, it was the fairy.
How could I leave a pretty princess locked up? Of course I let you out.
What the fuck? Okay, why not? Fuck off! If I want chips, I'm gonna eat chips, goddammit! You ain't got no right to comment on my diet when you're the ones fucking watching a goddamn Shrek the Third stream, okay? I don't give a fuck! I do what I want!
Why are you attacking me? I'm a prisoner too!
We don't like royalty!
Oh, okay! Oh my god, I got them to fight each other! Holy shit, that's awesome! Yes! Destroy us, each other, for the honor of fighting me! I'm just eating chips, goddammit! Why are y'all being so fucking rude about it? Jesus Christ!
You get back to your cell.
I can eat chips, goddammit. I'm fucking hungry. No, fuck off. What is with you people? What is wrong with you people? I just want to eat chips. Fuck off. You know what? Fuck. Hire Zestown! Fuck off! I'm gonna eat all I fucking want! Fuck you, Butcher! Why the fuck do you- Fuck you! I'll eat what I fucking want, Butcher! Go get it! Now I dropped my fucking chips! God damn it! Fuck you! Fuck you! I gotta pick up all these fucking chips on the goddamn floor. It's all your fault, Butcher! It's your goddamn fault, Butcher! You're the one who won't leave me the fuck alone! I'm eating my goddamn chips, you piece of shit! Your respect means nothing to me, Butcher. You're a fucking piece of garbage. Hungry. How dare I? What's wrong with me? Oh no! You know what?
How could
you know what?
The pretty princess
might have lost most of my chips. But guess what, fuckboy? I also have M&Ms that I brought in! Hell yeah! I'm gonna eat these M&Ms. Specifically because you keep telling me not to eat. And I got other candies in here too. Now I'm gonna eat them all. I'm gonna fucking enjoy it. Fuck you. Sleeping Beauty, a playable character.
Why are you attacking me? I'm a prisoner too.
We don't like royalty.
No, it's for the Xbox 360. I guess I have to beat him first. Okay. Ugh. fucking... Come on. Die already! Later, skaters! Woo!
You're just wasting your time, you know.
Oh, please. No one has ever figured that combination out.
I like how he says that, but then he doesn't even say anything when I solve it. He just accepts his death. I wonder if I'll get anything for smashing this. Oh yeah, I was supposed to be collecting items. This level fucking sucks, though, so I'm not even gonna...
You're getting closer! Follow my voice! Hurry!
Fuck off! I'm not even gonna worry about it. Nope! 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 Bye-bye!
This door needs a key. I guess the guards gave up on switch puzzles.
Whoops! Whoop! There I go. Oh, give me that item! Give me it! Woo! I'm pressing A and B. So imprecise. This is stupid!
Princess is good on toast. I've got my eye on you.
Thank you. What a riveting boss fight.
Hey, fellas, I hear Prince Charming's show is going to be fantabulous, and Rapunzel is the lead.
Oh, she's such a babe.
Yes, I know. She's way hotter than sleeping. Oh, hey, you!
I can't believe you'd say that right in front of me.
Good job. Nice job, Barry. Well done. Now she's gonna cry.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you were here.
You are so mean.
I wasn't even thinking of you. I was thinking of Cinderella.
Too late, loser. And now it's lights out from Sleeping Beauty.
Can I pick up this? Aww. Nope. Nope. I'm pressing X to open. Ugh, damn it. Okay, fucking. There. I'm just gonna keep using the strong attack, man. Normal attack fucking sucks. God, finally, that level fucking sucked. But we are about halfway through the movie at this point, so I feel like I can just beat the game.
It's simple. You defeat Lancelot, I get an A in siege warfare, then I'll go with you
actually,
back to far, far away.
Yeah, how long have I been streaming?
Because I really care about your final exam.
You wouldn't want to bring back somebody who failed siege warfare, would you?
Fine. What are the rules?
Knock down his towers before time runs out.
Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it for this stream. We had some fun times. Except for whoever the fuck was telling me to not eat chips. I don't remember what you were.
Here's the enemy castle.
I don't remember what your name was, but fuck you.
Destroy enemy towers for victory.
So yeah. We'll see you later. I'm loving the chips, Betcher, you pathetic piece of garbage. Ah, yes, I should shut up donations. Fucking... Shout out to, fucking... Ren the Almighty and Random City who dropped some donations. Thank you, y'all. Alright. Everyone, have a good night, except for you, Butcher. Fuck you. I'm going to love my chips. Forever and ever. Bye-bye.